The history of Red Bull in Thailand dates back to the 1970s. Dietrich Mateschitz, an Austrian businessman, discovered energy drinks while in Thailand and saw their market potential. He partnered with Chaleo Yoovidhya, a Thai businessman who was already selling an energy drink called Krating Daeng, which means Red Bull in Thai. Although Red Bull was initially inspired by the Thai Krating Daeng, the two products have different formulas and are marketed separately in different parts of the world.